Okay, guys, so this is part two because the other video stopped.
Wait a minute,
we just did cinnamon.
I want to say it. Okay, kids, the video kind of stopped because I think the memory went out, but we're going to level two.
Level two, part two. So we was at the cinnamon, we got the cinnamon. Now it's AJ's turn to get another ingredient. Let's see what you're going to get. Shake it up.
Mommy, I think you're gonna eat my pizza because I want my pizza to be yucky for you.
Okay, I don't think so. So, what is this one? Syrup. So, okay, you get to put syrup on your pizza.
Ah!
So, here's the syrup.
Syrup.
Oh, what'd you do with the top? You took the whole top off.
Well, that's because I can't open it.
It's going to come out in a big blob. Ew! I have never had spicy pepper, crushed peppers, and syrup together. I don't know what that's going to taste like, but whoever eats it will. Okay, so back to Mommy shaking it up, and let me pick what this ingredient will be. Boing. What does it say? Pepper? We got pepper again. My pizza is gonna be spicy, and his pizza is too, but mine is black pepper spicy. His is crushed red pepper spicy. I'm gonna make sure I put a nice amount of pepper. Hopefully we don't have to call anyone, like the fire people, to put out the fire in our throat after eating it. But anyway, proceed with caution on your ingredients. So let's see, what do you have? Ooh, you got one of my favorite ingredients, honey.
Oh, I love honey.
No, you gotta be easy with this, cause I don't want you to waste my honey. That's my favorite.
Okay, I won't waste your honey. I'm just
gonna teeny. Okay, that's a teeny bit too much. That's my favorite ingredient. Gone down the drain. Do you see that? Oh, sorry about that. Do you see that, honey? Oh my God. I might eat the spicy pizza just so I don't waste my honey. That's my favorite ingredient. So, it's my turn. Here we go.
It's your turn, Mommy, because you got it.
Okay, here we go. Wing. Ginger is spicy. We got a lot of spicy ingredients this time. So, here's the ginger, and we are about to add this to my pizza. Ginger. Woohoo! Happy with the ginger. Happy with the ginger. There we go. You smell it. It's so aromatic. It just hits your nostrils. So, let's see what we got now. AJ's turn.
It's my turn because...
Mm-hmm. What are you gonna get? What is that one? Uh-oh. A little bit of flavor. This one is salt.
Salt.
AJ gets to put salt on his pizza.
Salt on my pizza?
Yep, salt on your pizza. Bring it over here. And salt the pizza, my guy. Ew, this is gonna be... Ew, who's gonna eat that?
You.
I better not eat that. That thing is gonna cause some technical difficulties, you know. So...
I get to eat your pizza because it looks so yummy.
Yeah, the only thing look yummy on your pizza is the honey. Okay, here's mine. I'm shaking it up, and now I'm going to pull one out, and let's see what I got. What is this? Ketchup or catsup. Ketchup! That's at least it's not spicy. Oh, no, you weren't supposed to mix them back in there. Now these are the last ingredients. Okay, so ketchup. Here we go, ketchup. And let's see what a little ketchup looks like on the pizza.
It's gonna look like a tappy.
Okay. Okay, so that was a little micro explosion there. We'll be easy with the ketchup, and let's see what else we got. It's just two more ingredients. We're almost about to find out who's gonna eat that pizza.
It's gonna be Bobby's cheese.
It's gonna be AJ. AJ's gonna eat that nasty pizza he made.
Now, I'm gonna give Mommy my pizza.
Okay, let's see. Oh no! AJ! Hot sauce?
I want.
Goodness, we're gonna really have some
I want hot sauce.
Some issues here. This is the spiciest pizza ever. You better like spicy because this pizza is spicy. Okay. Hot sauce it is. Ew. Do you see that?
Yeah. Mommy.
Mm-hmm.
I think you're gonna eat my pizza because my pizza was looking yucky.
We're gonna find out who's gonna eat the pizza.
And it's gonna be Mommy.
Last time it was you. We're gonna see about that. I hope it's you again. This is the last ingredient before we find out who's gonna eat the pizza. So, this is it. Ah, peanut butter!
We never tried.
I get to put peanut butter on the pizza. Okay. Peanut butter. I'll get a knife and I'll put a generous amount of yummy peanut butter. Ooh. Oh, you can't see it. That's peanut butter. Ah, nasty.
Yeah.
It smells yummy though. I like the smell of peanut butter.
Because the smell of peanut butter.
Okay, so now the time that you've all been waiting for. Okay, we're going to find out by putting these two little pieces of paper in the bowl.
But
Mommy, shaking it up.
But Mommy, I want to see so I can see.
We'll shake it up. And AJ will pull the name out the
bowl. But I want to see.
Yeah, pull the name out the bowl and you'll see who's going to eat the pizza. You can't look. No looking, no peeping.
But I want to look.
No, because you can't peep. It's cheating. You have to see who's. You just got to pick your name out the hat and pick your name out the
bowl. What happens when I pick my name?
You get to eat that pizza. I get to choose what pizza you're gonna
Mommy,
eat.
Mommy, stop it.
Okay. If you pick my name, you get to choose what pizza I eat. If you pick your name, I get to choose what pizza you eat.
Okay.
So no looking. Here we go. The grand finale and the nice winner who's gonna eat these yucky pizzas. It's AJ! Yay! Woohoo, buddy! You get to eat the new nasty gooey pizza.
Okay.
So just tell me, how do you think you're gonna like the pizza? And maybe I won't be mean to you and make you eat this super spicy
you
pizza.
You
eat it. No, I'll be nice and let you eat my pizza. And it's nasty. So here we go. Rolling it up and eating your nice pizza roll up. He's gonna take a bite of this nasty pizza.
I love nasty.
Okay, well, we're gonna love seeing you eat it, buddy. There you go. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Ah. Yuck. Thank you for watching the video, everyone. We had fun with our 4th of July pizza challenge. And we'll continue the pizza challenge after the video is off. But this is the end of the video. It's too long. Say bye-bye. Oh.